Hello everyone. We have 8 divided by 4 into bracket 3 subtract from 5. Please don't make this mistake of trying to work out this maths problem and say now we shall have 8 divided by 4 into bracket 3 subtract from 5. And here you're saying 8 divided by 4 is 2, then 2 multiplied by 3 subtract from 5. Then now you shall arrive at 6 subtract from 5. Then your answer is 1. When you work it out like this, you shall end up with a wrong answer. So don't try this method, please. I want to lead you to the correct method of working out this math problem. Since it has different operation, it has the division sign, it has the bracket sign, and it also has the subtraction sign. So come with me to the end. So let's start. We start with the solution. So under solution, let's write the math problem. We have 8 divided by 4 into bracket 3 subtract from 5. So what you need to work to follow this math problem, you need to follow what is called the order of operation. That's why we are now coming up with what is called the BODMAS. You have to check the order in which you're working it out. Now, under the order of operation, we have B, which stands for the bracket. So let's work out the bracket first, the signs for the bracket. So we shall say that this one is equals to 8 divided by 4. So when you work out the number inside the bracket, we shall have into bracket minus 3 subtract from 5. So 3 subtract from 5 is minus 2. Now, what is left now, we want to expand the bracket. So we shall have 8 divided by 4. If you want to expand this bracket, whatever is outside the bracket, you multiply with the whatever that is inside the bracket. That's why now we shall have multiplied by minus 2. So as you can see, this math problem, we have done away with the bracket. The next, we move to the division sign. That is D. We follow that order. So let's work out the one for division. So this one is equals to 8 divided by 4. And 8 divided by 4 is 2, multiplied by minus 2. You have to follow the operations. Otherwise, you will end up with the wrong answer. Then the next step now is to work out, go to M. M stands for multiplication. So let's multiply 2, multiply by negative 2. So 2 multiplied by negative 2, our final answer now becomes as minus 4. So the correct answer is minus 4 and not positive 1. Positive 1 was wrong simply because you did not follow the order of operations in working out the mathematics. Minus 4 is correct because the correct order of operations was followed. If you've really learned something to this video, remember to subscribe and like. Thank you. See you in the next video.